Hello, and welcome to our inaugural video newsletter. I'm Commissioner Laura Thomas. This month, the Douglas County Commissioners passed a resolution creating the Douglas County Health Department. We soon will be appointing 5 Douglas County residents to the Board of Health. We know that you have a lot of questions about what public health really is, and if that interacts with your private health care at all. Let's talk about public health. Public health pertains to the community's health. It provides services for parents and children, including breastfeeding resources and education, the nurse-family partnership, and support for pregnancy-related depression. Low and no-cost immunizations are available for uninsured children and adults. Free condoms and other birth control counseling are available, along with testing for HIV and sexually transmitted disease. Public health also includes prevention of infectious diseases like influenza, Ebola, tuberculosis, hepatitis A, and COVID. Inspections for restaurants, spas and salons, childcare facilities, and tattoo parlors are some of the other services provided for public health. I invite all of you to be active participants as we develop the Douglas County Health Department, specially tailored to the needs of Douglas County residents. We are the second healthiest county in the entire country. Please join us for a live town hall on Tuesday, September 28th at 6:30 p.m. We want to hear your thoughts about public health services in Douglas County. Visit douglas.co.us and search Public Health Services to learn more about the September 28th live town hall, as well as a series of community meetings coming to you the week of October 4th.